was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too, with the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard! Come on, climb aboard! All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on.
We shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting... The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
It's not
come
for me.
Come on, buy
but
some.
The children.
These are select stock.
So what
this
do we do now?
This is just a thing for bandits.
How do we live without them?
They might still be alive.
You're
don't
trying
bury
to take
them
too
yet.
Much.
But
come
the shooting.
These guys
the shooting was
anything.
So loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Nobody's coming.
Well, Brad, you do a first since you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay. Come on, man. Come on.
I know this shit didn't come here on its own.
What the fuck are you doing there for so long? You searched everything already.
We had a load of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already half drunk.
I can't take it anymore! Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. It took everyone still alive. The kids, the women.
I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
Follow the...
Be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Some shit happened. Let me know.
Okay.
Shit you make don't even stink so much. A couple of years more and it might even be edible.
Who is it? Just one snitch they bite, it's gonna have our asses.
No sheep. Well, let's go then.
Sometimes one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. That's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where it's going, he says, I've been summoned by the Master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to their bunks, they'll just chew their ropes off and run off into the tunnel. Damn, that shit gives me the chills.
The tail later. Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time.